Come here, Arthur.
I'd apologize, but don't feel like it.